My name is Kingsley.
Okay.
So at first, I was in church. So while the service was going on, some people were shouting that, "Oh Jesus, oh Jesus, oh Jesus." That and the people outside there, they were shouting. So we now got to know, so we now rushed outside to see what is going on. So the plane were like doing like this. That was still here, the plane still was, it's still on air, you understand? So the plane was like this going. So at that point, so it got to some point like that, now the thing now like coming like this, you understand, bro? With the head down like this straight. So immediately the plane landed, it's not even up to 2 minutes, like the thing now, should I say, catch on air, explode, something like that. And at the moment, the fire service, I don't know, they not arrive immediately. It took them like 15 minutes after before they came around. So from there, that is the little I saw at that moment. So I now went back to church. Although the dead bodies, you cannot recognize them actually because they are already roasted. And the person was still alive, but from the down part like this is already born, from the upside of which the person is a human.
But these civilians,
although you cannot recognize the kind of uniform they are putting on, but although the aircraft, according to them, it's a distant Air Force aircraft.